Hello? Who's there?
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Oh, it's fucking loud. This is me, Pew Pew, and I'm here to play this game called Flee the Building. It's a slide-scrolling horror game by Alec Cunningham. Press enter to begin. I will be pressing, just let me. Very nice. So let's press enter. Oh, I think I am this character, maybe. Hey, yeah, my side scrolling. Looks like the Minecraft. And to talk on Minecraft, I played Minecraft for the first time. Oh fuck! What the hell was that? I played Minecraft like 3 days ago. It was my first time playing Minecraft. Oh fuck, stop doing that! Oh shit! No, you will not catch me. You are Freddy Krueger's brother! You're ugly as fuck! And I... yes. I did it. What?! Do I have another things, or is it just it? If it's just it, it's pretty short. Fuck you! I was talking about Minecraft. I know that... yeah, you will come after me. I was talking about Minecraft, and yeah, it was pretty impressive. Like, it's a... everyone says, hey, it's a non-objective... it's a non-objective game. But yeah, to spend the time, why not? It's a cool game. We can build stuff. And we can play on online. It's not bad at all. Okay, so this Flee the Building is not a very great deal, because it's so short. I had no idea. Anyway, hope the developer does more like levels. And yeah, I give this game like a 4 out of 10, because it's pretty short. It's a shame. Anyway, guys, thumbs up and see you guys in my next video.